is also the first time that we've shot this gun. This is the results of the Glock 34. Shooter number one shooting at the head from 25 yards, rested on a bag. Shooter number two shooting at 25 yards also. Four of the shots for shooter number two hit the target, and five of the shots for shooter number one hit the target.